mid-year concert? Did everybody, thank you for coming, and did everyone get earplugs?
No, I don't need that.
Yeah. You probably want them, it's going to be louder, this is a hard room, so it's going to be louder than you would think, so anybody need them? So, yeah, you could, I don't need the mic.
So,
just roll them in your fingers, if you have a hard time getting them in, just roll it, and it'll get small, put it in your ear, it'll expand, and you're all set. You'll still hear everything just fine. All right.
I don't want to be right next to
you. Bro. Don't give me the shit. Don't give me the shit. Hey, guys.
Are you getting any pictures? Thank you. Every single one of you guys. Coming out. You're going to stand too, right? I know in this day and age it's kind of like embarrassing if you haven't fun in public and you're pretty friends, but like, stand in school too.
Yeah, Aiden, stand up.
Alright, this song's called Mad Rabbit.
Yeah, scoliosis.
We'll be right back. You wanna stand up now? This is our bassist place.
What did you say? You sound damn fucking good, man.
What are you gossiping about? What are you gossiping about?
Thank you.
show, and you know what that you saying that will be on.
Or live version.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. This song's called Ways of Grace. We'll make sure everyone sings. Thank you.
Thank you.
What the f-
Everybody give it up for Blaze. He's coming back, but everybody give it up for him. I love him so much. Alright, this is a little jam song, guys. So this could be like a minute, this could be like 2 minutes, this could be like 3 minutes, probably not four, guys. Don't expect four, okay? Not an issue. That's asking too much.
Yeah, but now I'm expecting four.
But you shouldn't have said it, because now that's what I'm expecting.
Who the fuck is this nigga?
Something like that.
Maybe
We're done, right?
I think so.
Tell some of your biggest jokes.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know, respawn.
To get to the other side.
What? Yeah, they did. Welcome to both of you.
Welcome to both of you.
This is not the final song.
What do you call an alligator?
What?
Why? Well, I don't understand.
It's a
I must have misheard him.
What do you call an alligator with a vest? An investigator.
Okay, period. Just like.
Trust me, inner me wants you so bad, but there's teachers. But, and these teachers actually can hear.
I don't know how.
They're recording.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
What?
We're recording, you dumbass. This goes so cool.
So,
you can cut that, right?
This is gonna be our last song, unless you guys demand an album. Unless you really cheer, you really want one. Unless you really have to. It's called Hammer Songs, okay? We'll be right back.
I'm trying not to laugh because the way you
like, just like all of you so much for coming out. You guys are a great crowd. Especially this side. I like this side more than any of you guys.
Wait, the back though disappeared.
Oh, the side. That's what.
I'm saying our POV is ridiculous. You should have been sitting on this side.
That was fire,
Kyle.
That was fire.
Thank you guys so much. Anyways, we've been to Hanging Pictures. I think we're recording something like in the summer. You know, next year maybe there'll be a demo or something. Keep an ear to the wall. But thank Mr. Rogers for coming out.
Rogers!
Mr. M, for letting us play. It's great. Even though it was a couple delays, you know, some haywire stuff. I want to thank everybody from Manor for coming out. I want to thank Diggs for filming it. It's my friend Diego. It's great.
Hey, hey!
Good boy!
Yes, my lord!
One more!
No, I agree.